this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Of course, this is one of the newer of the major venues here in Sao Paulo. It is the Arena Corinthians. An unfortunate game, this, between two very high-quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
So it's down to business here. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Callejon, he's the one who could shine. Sharp and skillful and happy to ease inside and allowing the fullback to fill the space he vacates. If an opportunity arises too, he's also...
He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Koulibaly. Allen. Played back in. Played out to the right. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Dybala into opposition territory. Looks to dink one in. Usai boots it to safety. Great run on the overlap here. Maksimovic gets rid without sophistication. And it's Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo! Got him rattled. Kaya Holm. Maksimovic. Hamsik. Receives it from behind. Mertens. And it's Mertens. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Hits one! Strength on the ball, out wide to the right. Dybala could try cutting inside here. That's been one straight back. Well, there's something you don't see every day. Zielinski goes looking. Mertens attempts to play it through. Lovely bit of skill there. Mertens. Zielinski plays a clever pass. That intervention was very necessary. Ronaldo tries running with the ball at his feet. Got a shot away! And he's there to make a great save.
Cristiano Ronaldo
really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
And that's been lever clear. That is lovely footwork. It's Alexandro.
Lorenzo Insigne.
Dashing forward at pace.
There's a lot of movement up front.
Yeah, I've noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position. Keeping shape is much harder.
Chesney deals with it effortlessly. Over to the left. And Djukic. Looking to penetrate opposition lines. Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Mario Rui.
Out to the left it goes. Mertens. Offside, I think. Yes, it is.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
Forward it goes. Oh, that's a throw. João Cancelo crosses it. And it's hoisted clear. Alexandro. And it's Cristiano. And the shot! Great effort, beautifully taken.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Bentancur. Chan. Allen. Insigne. Good challenge, he just stood firm. One in. Now it's Callejon. Callejon. It's the goalkeeper's to play. And it's Callejon. Mertens. João Cancelo spreads it towards the left. Callejon. Still, but both sides have had their moments. Hamsik. Allen. Maksimovic. Decent progress down the left. No question, that's a foul. We can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
And he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
And it's Alexandro. And he just whacks it away. João Cancelo. Zielinski did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Mertens. The first half is done. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half-time. Promptly into the second 45 minutes.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Aimed long and direct. Hamsik tries to stroke it through. Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. Plays it forward. He's off on a marauding run. And Djukic. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Allen. It's a loose ball. It's Chan! Good stop. That wasn't easy. Callejon. Allen. Alexandro Pozzo there, alert, and it's got through. Cristiano Ronaldo moves out on the left now. He's got away. Cristiano Ronaldo! And that would have been some goal.
Cristiano Ronaldo just about got everything right up to his effort, and I don't need to highlight the letdown.
Insigne plays it out to the wing.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
It's Hamsik!
He's done very well to get to that.
Hamsik is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Mario Rui with the short one.
And he's there to cut it out.
Szczęsny can pick that up. Dybala. Bentancur
is steaming forward.
As they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Bonucci gets into the right position to intercept. It's Mertens.
Kaya Hahn.
Must, is it in? They've done it! Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs!
Kaya Hahn
with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
Napoli
get themselves into the lead.
Look, you can't deny that it's a blow, but this game is far from unsalvageable.
Got the winner of his opposite number. Pjanic, over to the left. Ronaldo
looking to get on the end of this.
Oh, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Keeper's got good distance on that. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Mertens. Lorenzo Insigne. And it's Insigne.
Hoists it high. Can he put it away? Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Zielinski. Kaya Hahn.
In the end, they found themselves penned in. Nowhere to go.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo! A great save, real class.
Cristiano Ronaldo
sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
He's in space and looking for options. He's gone for it! And the lead stays intact, just.
That was extremely good focus from the keeper, and it could turn out to be quite a significant moment.
Bentancur puts his foot on the gas.
Timely intervention.
Alan gets good distance on it.
Managed to get it away.
Alexandra gets flagged offside.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And it's Mario Rui. Zielinski.
Now it's Mertens.
Rapp
Napoli certainly don't need to overcommit now. They're brilliant.
That's surely a foul free kick.
Mertens! This could fall anywhere.
Well, Red, he sorted that out.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Cuadrado, he's away! Has a swing at it! It's in! We thought it was over! It's all square once more!
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
So all square with almost no time remaining. He's left his man. Douglas Costa.
Can he score?
Just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Turn the game. The referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Well, somehow they turned it round. Every ounce of energy, emotional, physical, mental, is spent. That is some win. Frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.